Hi, my name is Hayati binti Ibrahim. Today, I will present one of my subjects, Science and Technical Research Methodology. The research was done at Instrument Technology Johor Sdn Bhd that was incorporated in May 1989. This company is subsidiaries from Seco Singapore. The company had two plants which were located at 16 Jalan Petaling and another one is at Jalan Terbrau. The company commenced its manufacturing activities in September 1989 with initial workforce of for about 60%. The company manufacturing mechanical watch movements and components. Total number of employees currently is 1,700 for both plants. Problem statement. Staff turnover may be costing your practice more than you think, in addition to putting a considerable dent in the practice pocketbook. It is also costly in terms of patient and staff satisfaction. It was told that 15% staff turnover is 5 years in 5 years is reasonable. 20% or more is considered high. Therefore, this study will identify the cause of high turnover among technicians and also to identify factors effect of their turnover. Now we go for research objectives. According to growing body of research on employee turnover behavior indicates that age, job satisfaction, tenure, job image, met expectations, organizational commitment is consistently related to turnover intention and the actual turnover. Due to high turnover among technicians, this study will identify factors of this problem occurs. Scope of research. If the rate of employee turnover is high, might affect the direct indirect costs associated with turnover, not only in terms of recruitment and training, but also in terms of work disruption and demobilization of remaining employees are very significant and expensive. Scope of research in this study is to study relationship between job satisfaction and turnover intention among technicians. Research design. The study population in this research is among the technicians from Instrument Technology Johor Sdn Bhd. About 50 technicians were involved as sample. A questionnaire which include questions on first, respondents' demographic details, 2, job satisfaction, 3, organizational commitment, 4, employment years, and 5, income were asked to provide an understanding of the background information of the respondent participating in the study. Conclusion. According to Winadi 1992, there are 5 factors that contribute to job satisfaction. The major factors emphasized is the wage or salary factor. The pay received should be in line with the academic qualification or experience the employee has. Salary differences can also be a major issue, especially if the workload received does not match the payroll. The higher the job satisfaction, the lower individual's intention to quit the job. It shows that job satisfaction or dissatisfaction plays a significant role in influencing the turnover intention of employees. People satisfied from their work do their work with full interest and loyalty and have low intend to quit the organization and vice versa. Thank you for your time.